Do you handle your fault? How do you handle your prison? What is your reaction to folks who try to steal your joy? If somebody can be understanding today that the devil has a mind at least one thing to do. How do you handle folks whose job it is to do nothing but steal your joy? How do you handle folks that treat you bad? How do you deal with folks, some of y'all will get this one, that you just want to knock out? Oh, you might as well be on. Act like you know, tell the truth and shame the devil. Because you know that there's one person in your life that's a half a step away from a big man.
I'm going to come with a man and then you're going to have a piece of corn.